Hello, ladies and gentlemen of YouTube, and welcome back to A Hat in Time with me, Sam, and you. What are we doing today? Well, we've got these zones unlocked. We can't progress any further in Mafia Town until we get the time hat, which is not for a while yet. So what we're going to do today is we're going to go into Chapter 3. And this might seem weird, but there is a method in my madness, I swear. Power has been restored in the bedroom, perfect. And we can now access the Subcon Forest. So let's go do that. Perfect, okay. And we're in, right. So we can't actually do a great deal of exploring at the moment because of all this fire. So, we're just going to have to follow this little dude. There we go, and we've been caught in some sort of weird floating trap. There we go. Just looks so happy, doesn't it? Seems like a good contract to me.
That seals the deal. We're in business. Let me just set up this real quick.
Oh shit. Cheeky fucker.
Whoops! Guess this all belongs to me now. Don't worry though. If you finish your toast quickly, you'll have your soul back. And don't you dare forget our little contract. I've put in your start so I will never leave your sight.
Perfect. Nice. So I guess we're on to the first part of the contract, which is find Subcon Village. I mean, there's one. Little fire foxes. Found the Subcon Village, perfect.
Why, hello there! You didn't forget about me, did ya?
No, of course I didn't.
What's
forget
up?
About me.
You working on any contractual obligations lately? You better be. Remember our little deal?
I do remember it. Remember
it. Check it out! Those incredibly annoying fire spirits are sitting right there. Middle of my village.
Okay.
Their little dance is creating these incredibly annoying barriers that stop me from getting the parts of my forest.
Oh yeah.
It's almost like they're trying to put an end to me. How adorable. Dispose of them.
Okay.
I don't care how you do it, as long as they suffer for entering my domain. Anyways, back to work, trooper. This isn't a vacation, and I'm getting impatient.
Okay, I mean, this guy... And somehow heroically missed it.
You'll come with
really...
me.
It's a bit silly. There we go.
Yes.
Perfect. Right, go on, that's this thing.
Well done! Please tell me they suffered. You murdered them, right? I bet you strangled them. Good girl. Don't think I'm done with you yet, though. There's more of these pets around my forest, and I need you to take care of every single one. Next on your to-do list, clean up the subcommon. That's right, you're a plumber now. Congratulations on your promotion.
Okay.
I also have some other work for you that I cannot do myself. And hey, as long as I need you, you get to stay alive.
Yes. There we go. It was that exactly what you wanted to hear. Five, no. We'll take that. Oh, Christ, this level's terrifying, but we'll take it anyway.
Good choice. Let's open up for the task. You're looking for time pieces, right? I found one of them while hunting some poor soul.
Alright, yeah.
You can keep it, but this is the only time I'll watch you for the bleeding part of the contract.
Okay. So let's dump one of those bad boys there. Perfect. Okay, now it's time for the real reason we've come to do this one. So we've unlocked a shit ton of levels. Blah, 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 blah. The Subcon Well. This is the real reason I wanted to do this chapter before the other one. Because this is going to give us the chain, like the hook badge that lets us grapple to things, and that'll be useful in near enough every chapter from here on out. Especially chapter. Right, okay, let's do this. Let's do this picture stuff while I'm here.
Come with me.
Really?
I'll borrow you real quick.
One. Perfect. And that should get rid of some blue flame. Yep. Perfect.
One, two.
Perfect. We'll allow it. Two. Do like mini ones of these things, so as you can see, like the objects get solid. As it well. Perfect. Okay. This is the chest. Get the wacky badge, the hookshot badge. Lovely. So we now need to. Gonna need them. But there we go. Success. Clean the subcom well. Grab that then, and head back to this. Job done. Awesome. Look at the time rift. More of the finales unlocked. And that's that bad boy done. Where is that one? Oh, he's gonna do it. Nice. Right, cool. But we're going to do Queen Vanessa's Manor, and that is a horrible mission. It's terrifying, especially if you're doing it late at night or early in the morning. It is absolutely terrifying. Fortunately, I'm doing this at 12:50 midday. Because I'm a puss-puss. Take Act 3. Just for the sake of getting it done. Cool.
Not a bad choice! This one should be a breeze! You're leaving all the critical contracts for the newbies, though. Which is really rude when you think about it.
You're a rude guy.
Whatever. I'm off. Smell you later.
Catch you later, mate. Okay. Into the hat. Perfect. Have a look by badges. It's always good. Okay, here we go. This is where it gets. Okay, that's Queen Vanessa's mana done. New chapter unlocked and another time rift detected. Beautiful. And more of the finale's ready. Cool. Right, let's go do the Toilet of Doom then. 1, 2, 3, 4. Cool, yeah, we'll do Toilet of Doom then. Attempt 2, here we go. done. Nice, defeat the boss. Job done. Getting ever closer to that finale. Okay, right, now we're just gonna do these two time riffs because we do have a bit of clearing out to do. So what we're gonna do, I think the easiest way to do it's gonna be to go Subcomwell. Maybe. Those flames are gone now. Okay, time rift time, in we go. Time for the next time rift. Here we go. Time rift pipe. So it's going to do a nice overview of what we have to do. Not a problem. Perfect. Fucking Lucky. This has gone. I've been very lucky with all of my fuck ups this time. Jesus. Hazard. Okay, let's do our rolls. Because we don't have any hat players at the moment. Fuck, we're gonna risk it. New colour. Again, we're gonna risk it. Time for a mail delivery stop. See if we go.
Sneak in the mailboxes and steal letters. Then deliver them to my minions. That way it's almost like someone cares about them.
Oh, you're just such a nice guy.
But our last mailman has gone. Poof.
Oh.
You'll have to do.
Okay.
I've got a gift for the occasion. Although it requires a special kind of hat to use. I hope you've got it.
Just such a sweet. Here we go, the scooter badge.
This badge is only a rental. I need it back before you leave. Remember to put it on your sprint hat, or it does absolutely nothing. All of the minions who are awaiting mail will have an icon above them. Once you're done, come back here and clock out. Get it?
Nice. Okay, let's do this then. Look at that guy's way. Perfect. And that's another contract done. Unlocked. Let's fucking do it then. Well, that was easy enough.
Just became obsolete. That's right. You.
Oh.
Now that possessed outhouse isn't bothering me anymore, and all those contracts of yours are tidied away, I don't need you around. Besides, you didn't think I was gonna let you keep all these time pieces, did you? They fell in my forest, kid. They belong to me!
Okay.
capable of, kid. Say goodbye to that little head of yours!
There we go, see? Perfect. Okay. Like in the land of nightmares.
You're such a disrespectful young lady. I feel so weak. Please, have mercy.
Mercy.
Please have a seat.
Okay.
All these timepieces landed in my forest. They are my property. So let's make a deal, young lady. You get out of my forest, and we never see you again. How's that sound?
What if I'm not done exploring your forest, you son of a bitch?
Too bad. You don't make the calls here.
Why not?
Here. I'll even make it easier for you.
Ah, he's already signed it.
All that's left is for you to sign it.
Let's have a little look here. Get out. Just get out. The following parts of the forest will be available. None of it. Get out. Please take all of your junk and leave. This doesn't seem good. Let's stick with that. Stay and have fun. Oh, it's just so pure.
Contracts work, right?
What are you talking about?
I'm giving you a chance to scram, kid! There's no catches or clauses this time! What if I give you your soul back? Will that make you leave?
I mean, maybe. Ooh, I got my soul back. Wow, I feel the usual amount of empty.
Yes? No? Hello? Are you there? Why aren't you saying anything?
I don't really feel like saying anything.
You're quite the character, aren't you? And a tough negotiator.
Yeah.
Fine. I'll sweeten the deal for you.
Nah, that's one too. Yeah. I love a good timepiece.
Take my last timepiece. If I continue to see you around my forest after this, I'll be very disappointed.
I think that's then Subcon Forest done. Let's just check. Kaplooey. Perfect. Okay. So that's where we're going to leave off for this episode, guys. And I will see you all in the next one. Bye.